It's been 10 years, Daddy. I try not to be sad.